Anakpawis Party List Representative Rafael Mariano filed a libel case against Quezon City Mayor Herbert Bautista. This comes after the mayor described the illegal settlers in Agham Road as professional squatters. In his four-page complaint submitted before the Office of the Ombudsman, Mariano said the label is malicious. Meanwhile, the Quezon City Police have filed charges against four leaders of the squatters along Agham Road following Monday's clashes. The charges include indirect assault, obstruction, and illegal assembly.